Larry Hartshorn was a professional football offensive guard who played for three seasons from 1957 to 1958. Hartshorn was born on May 19, 1933 in El Dorado, Kansas. In college, Hartshorn played for the Kansas State Wildcats in Manhattan, Kansas. Over three seasons, Hartshorn played for the Chicago Cardinals and the Calgary Stampeders. He passed away on September 19, 2007 in Overland Park, Kansas.